Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Museum of Geology. Now I am starting a new subject, which is we can say mineralogy, or we can say the identification of a mineral in a hand specimen. So how we can identify a mineral with respect to their properties or the physical characters of any kind of minerals or rocks. But basically this course for the identification of a mineral in a hand specimen with respect to their physical properties. So first of all, I am starting from sulfur. So the name is sulfur and class is native element. System is orthorhombic. Form is crystalline. Habit is granular. Color will be variable with respect to the depositional environment. The streak will be white and luster is resinous. The affinity is translucent. And hardness may be 1.5 to 2.5. There are no cleavage in sulfur, and fracture will be uneven and specific gravity is low, and chemical composition is sulfur because it is a native element. On number 2, there are copper. So copper is also a native element, and system is isometric. Form is crystalline. And habit is dendritic, and color will be copper red. Streak is also copper red, and luster is metallic. Diaphinity is opaque, and hardness will be 3.5. And also there are no cleavage in copper. Fracture will be Hackley. It has very high specific gravity because it is a native element, so chemical composition is only copper. On number 3, there are graphite. It is also a native element with respect to their class. Their crystal system is hexagonal, and form is crystalline. Habit is foliated, and color will be black, and streak will be also black. And luster is metallic, and diaphinity is opaque. Hardness is 1, and cleavage is basal cleavage in graphite. And there are uneven fracture in graphite, and it has very low specific gravity. And because it is a native element, so in chemical composition it contains only carbon. On number 4, there are diamond. So diamond is a very famous mineral in all over the world, and it is also a native element with respect to class. And after that, there are the crystal system in diamond is isometric. Form is crystal. And habit cannot be defined, and color will be variable with respect to depositional environment. Streak will be white, and luster will be adamantine, and diaphinity is transparent. After that, it has a highest hardness, which is 10. Cleavage is cubic, and fracture will be uneven. It has a very high specific gravity, and again it is a native element, so with respect to chemical composition it has only carbon. So viewers, it is all about today's lecture. In next lecture, I will continue from anhydrite towards scheelite. So viewers, I hope you will enjoy all of these information about the identification of a mineral with respect to their properties. Let's wait for my next video for more information. Thank you.